To change the shipping rates, log into dashboard, go to WooCommerce, under settings. You will find shipping here. Currently I have set up two zones, USA and Europe, but for the USA click edit, it will appear right under it. And here you can see flat rate, click edit, cost $10, save changes. And that's it.